You know, too often in our society, we define someone's self-worth by the number of zeros on a paycheck. And I can't think of anything that is a less clear indication of just how valuable someone might be. My name is Walt Bettinger, and I'm the president and chief executive officer of the Charles Schwab Corporation. Charles Schwab helps millions of people worldwide save and invest. We have locations in about 350 cities around the United States, as well as operations in a handful of countries around the globe. Schwab has evolved in the last four decades from a discount broker to a full-service investment firm. We serve about 13 million client accounts overall. That's almost $3 trillion, and that makes Schwab the largest publicly traded investment services firm in the United States. There's a big difference between management and leadership.
It's a very client-oriented list.
So management is contractual, but leadership is completely different. Leader is determined by whether individuals choose voluntarily to follow you.
It's hard to fake it.
What I believe is that leadership revolves around three core characteristics: transparency, authenticity, and humility. And often those three things form the basis of almost every relationship we have in our life. The most impactful lesson for me in business as well as in life was something that happened to me my last year of college, actually the last class of college. And as the teacher handed out the final exam, I was surprised that it could fit on a single sheet of paper. The professor went on to say, "In the last 10 weeks, I've taught you everything that I could about business, but the single most important lesson, and that's what's the name of the lady who cleans this building." And I like to say that I knew, but I didn't. I failed that exam. I made the B I deserve. I didn't know Dottie's name. Her name was Dottie. I tried to actually find her that evening, and she wasn't working, so there's not some perfect wrap-up to the story that I met Dottie. But I've tried to know every Dottie ever since. One of the best parts of my job is showing up in one of our service centers with a box of cupcakes, or just showing up to thank people at every level of the company.
Good to meet you.
Likewise.
Thanks a lot.
Too often, people that end up in positions of leadership or authority view that this is now my time to be served, when in reality, the best leadership is about serving others. If you're so blessed to be in a position of leadership, then you should utilize that position to help other people, to serve other people.